At Schneider, we believe that access to energy is a basic human right. In Puerto Rico, we were dealing with an emergency situation. There was the livelihood of people at stake. There was the health of people at stake. Schools were impacted.
If power goes out, you lose light. But light means so many things, right? It affects their basic needs. Can I feed my family? Can my kids study? Has the clinic got power? Those are the things that really start becoming challenging or that we really need to solve.
You need energy to purify water, basic preservation of food. You need energy to operate almost all the critical hospital equipment. It's good not only for the fact that they're educational institutions, but in Puerto Rico, they actually became command centers during the emergency.
You lose power for a day. What that cost is on your business, think about it in a slightly bigger context, what the cost is to that industry or to the economy.
Even though they had generators for backup power, they couldn't access supply of diesel to run the generators. And so they realized the solar doesn't operate if you don't have a grid.
What happens in a space like Puerto Rico after a storm like this, there's a lot of adoption of solar and backup power systems. They install these systems to cover their basic day-to-day needs in the home.
It's easier to deploy a microgrid and be able to stand alone and operate a building without connecting it to the grid.
What a battery-based solar system allows is a technology that harvests energy from the sun during the day. The excess energy which is stored in the batteries can then power up the loads at night. And you can run that in conjunction with a diesel generator.
And these centers have become critical areas where people can congregate and provide people with access to the basic needs.
And a really good example is this story of a family living in Puerto Rico. They had installed a off-grid system about 4 years prior to the Hurricane Maria. Their system survived the storm. They were able to have their neighbors come over and do laundry and keeping food fresh for some of their neighbors.
Basic needs that are very key to survival are suddenly available to you just by having access to a PV system.